Plus, a group of Binghamton residents used the holidays to help show their displeasure with Congresswoman Claudia Tenney on Tuesday. People showed their frustration with her yes vote on the GOP tax plan by holding a mock Thanksgiving dinner. The rich feasted while the rest had scraps. They say it's a reality many will face if the tax plan is passed.